Here we go again.
They say the snow is dead, but we've learned to the contrary. Snow is ever-changing, unstable, restless. We survived the great storm. It took away a lot from us. Still, it gave us something in return. Tempestuous winds brought relics of the past to light, ones that can bring hope for the future. Our assignment was simple. Arrive at the site, build a reliable camp, and create a stable chain of supply. In return, we'd get food and necessities. A square deal. But deals have this peculiar quality. Just like the snow, they tend to change.
What's up? Filling up my fucking play.
Yourselves. Cold is coming. Get a move on. There's work to do. today. Time to get some rest.
What the hell was that? I lag spiked. Or whatever it's called.
Yourselves. Cold is coming. Let's get this ship ready. shoulder.
Crap, come on! Thank you.
over. Get some rest, people.
Come on. Dr. Gaines, shoot. Man, tunnel vision is a beast when you're playing a game. I'm at, let me just check right here. Where are we? 85 out of 115, 73%, 85 achievements. Oops. I know I'm not gonna get some of them. I can follow, most of the ones that you have to do on hard, especially the ones that you have to do extreme, I'm not getting, because I don't have the patience or brain power for that. I might be able to do hard, not extreme. But I'll be happy with like an 85%, as my namesake suggests. There's a few more I can easily get, and some that, you know, I can get with a little bit of... Shoot, sorry, hit the mic. Elbow grease.
Wrap up well. Frost is here. Rise and shine. Our work awaits.
What just happened? On Arch and Survivor is crazy either. I can see that. I mean, I beg to differ. Hard is kind of bad. But, you know, I might be... I just might not be not patient enough. probably get to 100 out of 115. I hope so. Kind of don't need any of this. I'm not going to use resource depots. I'm not going to use coal thumpers.
Time for a breather. See you tomorrow.
What am I grinding now? Just to get the scenario done, because I failed it a couple times. And, like, to get these settlements loyal, as well as finish all their improvements. Yeah, uneasy, because it's ridiculous if we try out anything else.
That's it. Work's done for today.
I think we only need one scout for now. Oh, no, I didn't, just to spam them.
Thank you.
Okay. I didn't think there was any more survivors left. Sawmill. I think that's all of them. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah, we did have dead people. Shit. Why take up beds with all these goners?
Get up, people. Our work won't wait.
I'll wait for the thing to go off. I'll wait for tomorrow, like tonight, to build it.
Hear me. New law has been signed.
Oh, it says ask for engineers. Well, save them for... Yeah, you kind of have to. You kind of have to because you're on a... You kind of have to because you run out of supplies so fast. And in order to get them all to them... tipple. Oh, right, I have to send these guys over there. Maybe I should consider making a... Make it a resource depot. I was hoping not to use these, but oh well. Last officer, sir, one more here.
Rise and shine. Our work awaits.
We're also not going to do this one because, look, it costs 150 wood, and wood is so precious right now for the whole game. And most of the stuff that are down here, not worth. There's not even anything in that section, niche. Oh no, that's right. Food workers, food. I could have gotten a lot of food, but whatever. Oh no, that's low. I already did that. Damn it. Workers. Sure.
Let's get this shipment ready. Thank you. Won't wait.
What is 7 days? Shit. Okay, we're good. I actually went for the workers. Steel. All right, green thumb. Complete all improvements in hot springs. Two more to go. One down, two to go. Is that all that it is? What happens if I send them there? Oh, fuck off!
Bundle up! It's getting colder! To work! Let's get this shipment ready! Thank you.
I'm surprised do nothing is the right option for that. This is. Average, average, average. Steel. Send them over here, and then we'll do it backwards. Just so the steel can bump up. Is going to employ more people. I think I know what to do for this. Okay, we're good. Houses, shaft expansion. I mean, they don't need anything more. Need 5 engineers, 100 steel.
Get up, people. Our work won't wait.
5%, okay. Crap! Didn't do the thing.
That's it! Work's done for today.
Well, thank goodness I ordered more workers. Defender of the oppressed. Complete all improvements in shipwreck. You know what, hang on a second. Now it's a little late, but I'm just gonna move the thing over there. Where am I?
Bundle up. It's getting colder. To work. Let's get this shipment ready.
Oh, we have to send them over there too. We don't really need coal! I think we're done. Oh, but I sent some people to... 100 wood every other day.
That's it. Work's done for today.
Oh, I also need to build infirmary shit. Steel. I'll switch this to low, change mine to low. What is it now? Oh shoot, I only have 12 hours to do this. What did I put it on? Okay. Just need a hundred. How much time we got? 4 days. Okay, it just ends the game while I still had some stuff to do with Children of Mine. it's like late 1800s, early 1900s this game was set in. I wish we could still complete that. No, here. Guardian, complete all improvements in children's mind. I think we still have time to save New London. Did I build the street? No, I didn't.
Wrap up well. The frost is here. Sun's up. Gird your loins for work, people.
And that's GG. Why don't you